When we were growing up, we didn't have anything to compare our childhood with. We were taken to schools which every other Tanzanian went to, so we didn't go to any special schools.
His thing for me was everybody was important.
He was a super, super intelligent leader. He lived for what he preached.
There was a reason to question, how would Tanzania be without Mwalimu?